sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Thank you. back no more sleep. They're in my blood and they want to get out. Heal them. Sleep no more. Space.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science. It's not. They were waiting for us in
back no more
this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
I finished, but I saved some for you.
Quiet!
I'd say you were born after afterwards. Sure, it's suppression of our desires.
But now we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his lure.
Yours.
Mine.
They're in my blood and they want to get out.
Thank you.
turtle is more on the living! I get your hands! It's no harmony! It's never meant
to stop! Help me! Second one, station up ahead. What should we use it for?
Don't you fucking think you're
me! know what's real.
The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Varnicane died before he even started working here. Well, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Thank you.
me! Help me!
Priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit clumsy. It's understandable. People get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. God died with the goldsmith. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? Here's the only cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself. Ha 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 ha!